Morgan has accused. Did this man murder Morgan's brother Samuel? Lie and dread will fall on each of you.
I warn you. Speak true.
No. He didn't murder him.
Ruthie. Ruthie. Who killed Samuel? You lied to this court.
No. No, Adam feared for his life. He killed this man in self-defense. It's not murder. We thought they were kidnapping him. We thought they were taking him somewhere to kill him.
Why? Why did you think this? What proof did you have? Had you met any of our people? Had we caused you any harm? This court finds you guilty of murder. The sentence is death.
What? No. It was a mistake. I didn't know what they were doing. It's not my fault! Get back! You want this kid to join your brother? Then back the fuck off!
Adam, no.
Shut up. Hey, Adam! If you hurt her, you make things worse for all of us! Around there, this shit's already worse. Okay, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna untie my friends, and then you're gonna let us go. I'm not afraid of you! I just want to get as far away from you backwoods fucks as I possibly can. Now move!
I look in your eyes. I see only fear. There's no future for men like you.
Fuck you!
I was wrong to call you a man. The rest of you are guilty for bearing false witness. The sentence is darkness.
No, please.
Take the...
Wait, no.
This family is owed retribution. How was Samuel murdered?
Say the words. How was Samuel murdered?
It was struck in the head.
This.
Oh God, no.
Don't do this. Don't do this. Please. It's wrong. It's barbaric. Listen to me. We can help you. We'll do anything. We can get you money.
Barbaric?
Our families built this place. Men and women of all races and creeds came here
to avoid the Armageddon they knew was coming between the states.
We have everything we need. Everyone works. Everyone contributes. Our food is fresh and plentiful. We have no cancer, no poverty, no war. No one hates another because they have one another doesn't. We are one body working together. You tell me, whose world is more barbaric?